Anonymous, it could be called a group, but it's really non-existent. It's anyone who wants to use the name and wants to actually protest or do an action online under the umbrella can. The skill sets are actually these days relatively easy to pick up.
It is a portal into government websites, company databases.
Anonymous invites you to join us in an act of solidarity. Anonymous invites you to take up the banner of free speech, of human rights, of family.